because I'm not going to be really missing anything with it. And there. And then, nice double door, and this can be our bedroom. This will be our awesome bedroom. And then down here, this can be, actually, you know, I'm going to leave this open, but this is going to be our storage room, and we're going to do our bedroom upstairs. If we're going to do upstairs, technically if I wanted a good view of the sunset, I'd do it here. But I'm trying to think. I'm trying to think of how I could do it in such a way that I could get a view outside. I mean, I could have it straight shot through here and just have glass windows like here and here, but I don't know how much I'd like that aesthetic. I suppose we could test it. Try not to fall to my death here. Okay, there we go. And then we would do so. Yeah, that doesn't look too bad. And then I can have my bed like, I don't know. I kind of want to have my bed here, which, just have a straight shot view through the whole house. I don't much care for that. So I think we're just going to have this open and then block this. And then I think this is okay though. I don't mind that. That's all right. And then we will just do a door over here. However, we are out of wood, so it's exploring time once more. This place is more or less habitable, were I inclined to do so. Alright, it's going to be hitting night soon, but that's okay. Whoa, that's right. We kind of have to deal with this. Come on. Give me a freaking... Ugh, this is not ideal. There. Totally not doing this just to get rid of some of the frickin' dirt. But, there. And take that out. And the reason I did it a step lower here is so that when we do eventually come out here, I can pave over it. Except I think if that's like that, then we'll want that, because we'll have that here and then stairs down. Okay, Gina's thinking here. Stairs down. Okay, stairs down. Yeah, this will work. Haha. What in the heck? The freaking blocks just floating in the air. Okay. Random immolating skeleton. Wouldn't mind like a convenient quick escape area here. This might work for it. As it gets nighttime and I decide, hey, let's go exploring. Blah. Alright. So there's our little underground area, so that's how I'm gonna remember how to get home, because otherwise I'm gonna end up forgetting. Anyways, let's poke around a little bit, shall we? Notably, I wanna search the skeleton mostly for the bones. So that when I do start a tree farm, it won't be a horrible failure. Ow. Oh god. A little bit of skip in there. Night falls. What a horrible night to have a curse. Or was it? What a terrible night to have a curse, actually. Alright, I suppose we should get home. We'll rest and then we shall explore. After I make torches, which I keep forgetting to do when we go back. Also, note to self, additional entrances are a must. Like, one right here would be nice. Yes. And then I think what we shall do is we're gonna come home, we're gonna sleep. In the morning I'm gonna throw some cobble in to cook, and then while we're out exploring, at least we're getting something done. Or at least we're giving the pretense of that. Okay. Bunch of coal. 64, 16, there we go. I do not need quite that many torches. That is ideal. Okay. And it looks like we are getting low on coal, kinda. I'll get in there. Let's see. You two. Arrow, which I'll actually probably hold on to. I think I'm gonna craft myself a bow, actually. Drop off our glass panes. Keep hold of the golden apple. Let's see. And that. I don't remember if I mentioned it last episode, but we can enchant bows now, which is pretty awesome. Okay. But to do enchanting, we need diamonds, which means spelunking, which is always dangerous. We also need books and stuff, which just means I have to start a reed farm, which is no big deal. Okay. It's exploring time in Minecraft. We're going to die. I know it. And the frame rate skipping does not help. Curse you, whatever's doing that. I can't tell if it's Fraps or Minecraft. It's one of them, and I just kinda half the time don't even notice it anymore, and the other half I just get irritated by it. Okay. Anyways. Ooh. Nifty desert and caves. I fully admit I have something of a weakness for deserts. I find them very interesting to explore. More so when they're filled with pyramids and tombs full of horrific undead monstrosities. Oh, this is cool too. Whoa. Some sandstone here, which I should probably be a little bit more careful about mining, considering all of the sand above it. That's okay. I'm okay. I am in no danger of being crushed horribly. I'm a professional. Okay. However, we're gonna harvest some cactuses because they're good for making the Minecraft equivalent of punji pits. Which is to say, a hole that things fall down into, and then if the fall doesn't kill them, they die because of sharp, pointy objects. And if you're careful, they even kind of take care of themselves. Getting the items in them is kind of a bother, but it's no big loss to me. Ow. Curse you, cacti. Okay, let's kind of poke around a little bit here. It's a nice reed. Which I actually think, yeah, this is this reed right here is actually, I think it's considered a bug, where you can see it's growing 4 tall when they're actually only supposed to be able to grow 3 tall. I think that's considered a bug. I don't know. It doesn't really particularly bother me, but just a little factoid. And yes, we are taking the sandstone. Why, you ask? Because why not? If it's easily accessible, I might as well mine it out. And so mine it out I shall. And you never know, we might punch into like a underground, underwater cavern or something. I've done it before. I've actually seen them at like the bottoms of frozen rivers and stuff. Which is really cool when you're like, you just look down into this frozen river and you just see black. And you're like, yeah, that'd be a cave. And they're always kinda nerve-wracking to explore. See, there's some iron there. which if I were so inclined I could get, but I don't really care enough to. Oh noes! Oh noes! I threw my pick into the water! Damn frame jumping. Like, it's just long enough to screw me up when I'm doing something. Okay. And we're not gonna go with any more than this, it should be. Plenty. Ooh, iron. That's a lot of iron. That might be worth my time to mine. Can I get it from here? Yes, I can. So I shall. Convenient. Free iron is never a bad thing. Okay. And that's some glitched sand. Okay, I think we came in over here, so we're gonna get out over here. Which means we came from that away. Holy crap, this desert kinda goes on a ways, don't it? Well, if I ever need sand, I know where to come. And we're gonna kinda circle around a little bit here. Little desert. Whoa, zone loading error. There's a dungeon down there. It actually goes fairly deep. I wonder if there's anything down there. Take a deep breath and down we go. Torches. You can actually kind of cheat by placing torches on the wall like that. As you can see, it refills our water. Also, if you really want to cheat, I'll show you guys a trick here. What can you do with this? Go like so. Like so. Like so. Like so. And then like so. And you dig them out. And it should. Oh no, it didn't work. They may have tried to kind of fix the water physics. Normally, that'd make like a little air bubble for you. Might be able to do it like so. Air bubble, go! There we go. Air bubble! Yeah, water doesn't work like that, but hey, it does in Minecraft. Hello, squid, octopus, whatever you are. Alright, time to get out of here, and we'll just leave our little glowing underwater thing there as a curiosity for travelers. Alright, I think our house is back this way because I seem to recall that little stream there, and I think, yeah, I can see our house in the distance. Okay, what time is it? Yeah, we're gonna start heading back. It's getting kinda late. And I'd rather not be caught out in the dark. Although we'd probably be able to make it back just fine. I'd rather not have to risk wearing out my armor and whatnot. We gently bob along in the ocean's current. And then the giant water drake devours us. This is actually pretty deep here, too. Which, I don't know how well you guys can see it, but like, I can see the floor. It's actually pretty far down. Which I'm glad that they kind of made the ocean a little bit less only two or three blocks deep. Now all they need to do is get some like really cool underwater content in the game. Like, give us underwater caves and stuff. Which I think would just be awesome. But, I don't know. They got other stuff to do. Okay, and there's home. Ow. My poor character's knees are in his chest. Let's eat our tasty apple. Nom 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 nom. Now with the apples, they heal you 2 food and then they heal you 4 hearts of damage. And a lot of people are screaming because they're not crazy powerful anymore, but I never found one in the old game, so I don't really have much room to complain, I guess. Okay. Hey, we had some cactus. I don't even remember getting those. Guess that's sugar cane. We'll just leave this iron. I'm not going to smelt it down until we've got 8 blocks. Trying to see if there's really anything of importance we can do while we wait for the last night. We'll make some more arrows, actually. We've got the materials to do so, so we shall. Damn it. There we go. Cool beans. More arrows than I know what to do with. And we managed to find no coal. Of course. Let's see. I'm gonna go throw this block down somewhere. Where, I do not know. I'm also going to have to get a pressure plate in front of that door. Because otherwise I'm gonna end up forgetting to close it one night, have a creeper sneak into my house and blow three quarters of it sky high. And believe you me, when that happens, I will be pissed. Because for the time being, I'm actually gonna dig that out so that things down there can't jump up here. And down there, that doesn't really worry me because it's not right next to the outside of my house. Okay, how is this cooking? Shortly. Done? Almost. Okay, come on. There we go. And now we have awesome blocks. And I'm gonna wanna grab those freaking frames, Skippin. I'm gonna wanna grab these. Okay. Time to finish this off and get on our little stairwell here. Okay. Damn it. Oh, good music. And only do two of those, because otherwise I won't be able to get back up. And we will craft some more. How many do we need? 3, 6, 9, 10, okay. Yeah, we should be okay. Because I think it's like 4 at a time, yeah. And we'll have extras. Which isn't a bad thing. Fiddling with the Winamp volume. That is one good thing about Winamp. That's actually the main reason. The main reason I use it is the global hotkeys, which are very convenient because I can adjust volume on the fly. Okay. Kinda change this around a little bit. There. Then do this. All right, doesn't look too bad at all. And we'll have a path come down here, and have a look, see here at what our. Okay, looks like, hello spider, get out of here. I see they still haven't fixed your weirdo light sensitivity thing. Alright, I wonder where digging straight up from here will take me. Oh, frickin' frame skipping. No, I'm not gonna bring up my frickin' coordinates because that last time I did that it crashed the game. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Okay. Wow. That's deeper than I thought it was. Okay, in that case, what I might do is actually dig into the side of this mountain here and then tunnel down and just have a ladder going down. That'd be easy. I don't have anything really expendable on me, so I can make like a little ladder yet, but I can dig some dirt. Or fall through the ground. Well, hello then. Where am I? Back, dang. Okay, don't really want to be here. Let's, Vaminos. Oh, I see you down there, oh, I thought that was a creeper, just a freaking zombie. No threat at all. Not that creepers are really a threat to me, but you know what I mean. Okay, let me think. Okay, carefully dig this out so that I don't fall through again. And this can just grow over however it wants. There. Okay, now we have 10 grass. Or 10 dirt blocks, rather. And I am going to dig straight up over here and see exactly where it pops me out at. It won't be bad to start, but then it's going to get really dark. Like, there we go. Yeah, I'm sure you guys probably can't see anything right now. There. Sorry about that. Okay, it's gonna get dark here again. Okay. Aha! Okay, where are we? Oh, that's actually not bad. All right, in that case, I actually want to go up a little higher. Let's see if I can get it to like, come on, level with the ground. Yes, I know it's dark, sorry. Let's see where we are now. Ow. Okay, one more level up. Come on, there we go. Alright! Ugh. And of course, it is just packed with gravel. Nature's most useless block. Alright, in that case, what we're gonna do now is tunnel back down. And I'll just wall these in once we're done. There. And then I can just make a ladder, put a door on there, and all will be well. As for this, it was never here. And this will have to be there. And then I can just fill this in with dirt, and all will be good in the world, and we'll have our own little passageway. Safety is awesome. And it'll be right outside of our house, too. Which is doubly good. God, this music reminds me of something from, like Neverwinter Nights, which I think Jeremy Soule also might have composed for. I think. I'm not gonna say for sure, but I think he might have done the music for it as well. And if he didn't, has a very similar sound to whoever did. Just for his favor on horns than anything. Man loves his brass. Okay. Let's see what we got. Yay! Cheery music! This pleases me. Even if it is somewhat uncharacteristic, I'll take it. Okay. And for the time being, that can be that. This will eventually be made to look better. What I'll probably do is, actually I might be able to get some of it out here. What I was gonna do is run this down and then run a little path to it. So, and I will probably build like a tower up out of this, just for shits and giggles, and because it'll probably look nifty. There. Okay. There. And this will eventually go all the way over here, and we'll have a door and everything. As of right now, it's just a nice place for creepers to lurk up there and drop down on me as I go past. But hey, if I didn't leave traps for myself, how would I stay sharp? We will, however, throw up a couple lights and, freaking gravel. Yeah, that's gonna need some ladders. But that can wait. That house is gonna look so nice once it's done. Needs more windows on it, though, I think. Let's see how our crops doing. Crops are growing up pretty dang nice. Awesome. Alright. However, we are coming on... Oh, this door didn't close worries me. Irregardless, we're coming up on an hour, so I think this is a good place to call it. As per usual, folks, thanks for watching. I hope you enjoyed this episode of Let's Play Minecraft Season 2. And I will see you all next time.